Searching for repair bay. Error. Navigation systems failed. Unable to comply. Navigation systems operational. Optimal path toward repair bay detected. Initiating self-diagnostics. Spacer's Choice reminds all colonists that serving the Spacer's Choice family is the highest possible reward. I have been programmed to deliver this pre-approved message.
Are we getting paid or not?
Any loss of productivity will be deducted.
Got my hands full at the moment. Make it quick, please. Anthracillin, huh? That's an anti-Cleo product. I appreciate your vigilance on behalf of Spacer's Choice. I'll make sure this medicine goes to where it's most needed. Your compensation and your receipt. Spacer's Choice wishes you a productive shift.
Cannery's dead. This is gonna throw a wrench into my actuarial tables. Oh, I'm an actuary. That means I keep tabs on a worker's living expenses. How much it costs to feed, clothe, shelter, bury, and replace your average human worker. Technically, I'm employed by the Spacer's Choice Department of Human Resources.
Yes, Mr. Thompson. I'm fine, Mr. Thompson. Never been healthier. Well, did Mr. Thompson send ya? Well, you tell Mr. Thompson I'll be right at my post. Tomorrow. Bright and early tomorrow. Because I'm definitely not plagued. As spry as a spring chicken. That's old Abernathy. You some sort of wandering alienist? Walking into a man's own domicile, pestering him about his mental state? You don't know that. I could have been saying anything. Maybe I said vague. You know how words sound a mite strange when you're sick. Wait, no. Oh, damn it. Okay, listen. Maybe I am feeling a little under the weather, but I swear I'm on the mend. Please, don't tell the constable. She'll toss me in the sick house. I would have confessed before the good vicar. Get some ablutions for my spirit. Just never found my courage is all. Hey, you're hale and healthy and possibly for hire, ain't ya? Do a good turn for an expiring old man? There's a cache of anthracillin tucked away in the old community center. Powerful stuff. Stronger than what we got, anyway. I need you to break in, nab that medicine, and bring it back to me. You oblige me with your haste. I think I feel the plague spreading. Oh, law, it's in my spleen now. I can feel it. I know that, but I got nobody else to turn to. Reed would have wrote me up. Constable would have locked me up and wrote me up. Could have gone to see the good vicar, but I never did find my courage. You what? But why? I was dependent on you. Does it feel good, robbing an old man of his last shred of hope? You really are a piece of work. I hope somebody with plague spits in your drink. So, you just here to watch me die, or what?
Adelaide was right to leave.
Thank you.
Ever consider the Marauder life? It's pretty sweet. Ever consider the Marauder life? And no serial dramas. I've been thinking about going back. I just gotta know if Lord Cavendish really is the masked marketeer. I'll take my stuff and head on back, I suppose. Grace is gonna be glaring knives at me, so I've got that to look forward to.
What is it? We didn't always get along, but I'm glad to know she's safe. What happened, anyway? You pretty much did my job for me. Least I could do is pay you for your trouble. Let me know if I can do something for you.
Zoe says she fought her way out of a marauder camp with her own bare hands. Fresh off the limb, and that includes canid meat.